Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome back to Fallout 4 on the PS4. As usual, my name is Mike, otherwise known as the Gadget Addict, and we are just outside Good Neighbor. As promised, we are going to be doing Reveille. That's it. Investigate the Brotherhood of Steel airship. So we're here, and we need to get over yonder. So I don't really fancy wading through the water. So we could go around this way. That seems like the safest option. So I'm gonna head off. Cue the music and you shall join me when I get there. Okay, so we're coming up on the blimp now. We're at Boston Airport. Largely uneventful trip over here, apart from dealing with a group of raiders. Oh yeah, and the fucking PlayStation crashing. Arrgh! So I had to do it all again. But either way, we're getting up to here to the Brotherhood of Steel stronghold, and we'll see what's going to happen next. Very Final Fantasy VII, this. If you've played the game, you'll know what I mean. Let's talk to this fella.
Are you sure you want to walk through Brotherhood HQ with a synth at your side?
Tell me what you're doing here. Immediately.
I was hoping to track down the owners of that huge airship.
Well, you found us. And since this is a military installation, this is the closest you're going to get to her.
Uh-huh.
Who are the Brotherhood of Steel?
Our order seeks to understand the nature of technology, its power, its meaning to us as humans. And we fight to secure that power from those who would abuse it.
Okay, it's a noble cause.
Your cause seems noble.
I'm pleased that you agree. There are very few outside the Brotherhood who appreciate the gravity of the situation we're facing as a species. Look, if any of our ideals remotely interest you, we're always looking to add a few more brothers and sisters to our ranks.
I just want the power armor.
If you think you have what it takes.
Well, what option do I choose now?
I prefer to keep my business to myself.
If you refuse to cooperate, I have strict shoot-to-kill orders. You sure you want to head down that path?
No.
On whose authority?
By the authority of Elder Arthur Maxson.
So yeah, the dialogue's not making sense with this person.
Now I'll repeat my question. What are you doing here?
I'm just looking for supplies.
This is a military installation?
Uh-huh.
I'm ex-military.
I'm ex-military myself.
Really? Well, then you might just be in luck.
That's all I had to say.
You might actually fit in with the Brotherhood. We're always looking to add a few more brothers and sisters to our ranks. If you think you have what it takes.
Uh-huh. I'm in.
Absolutely. I'm in.
Well, all right. Glad to have you aboard. Head over to the Cambridge Police Station and look for Paladin Dance. He's
Paladin Dance.
He's in charge of our new recruits and I'm certain he'll be glad to have an extra gun on his team. Ad Victorium, civilian. And good luck.
In victory, I believe that means. Okay, so Cambridge Police Station. So where is that? Oh, but the fucking god. So I travel all the way over to that fucking airship, I don't gotta travel all the way back to talk to the fucking Brotherhood. That's what I think of that. Oh, I might have to go don the power armor at some point and go kill some super mutants, I think. That would cheer me up. Because that was a really frustrating run back, because it popped me out exactly where I started the video, outside of Good Neighbors. I had to run all the way back over. I'm going to have to keep on about saving. Right. Oh, this sounds like fun that I don't want to be involved in. What the hell's going on there?
Please! You gotta help me! This guy's a synth, and he's gonna kill me and replace me and my family! Oh, God. My kids.
Oh, this is interesting.
Don't you dare bring them up. He's the synth, and he wants to replace me! Please! Please, you gotta.
I don't know which one to shoot!
You can't let that thing do this!
Let's all just calm down. No one has to die.
Yeah.
No, he wants me dead. He's never gonna stop. I have to kill. Don't listen to him. It'll say anything to convince you.
Put the gun down.
Look, all I need is for you to put down the gun. Then we can talk this through.
This is interesting. Fuck.
No, he'll kill us both.
Why don't you just tell me how this happened?
How this, fine. I was on my way to Bunker Hill. I round a bend, and I see this guy, me, gun drawn, ready to fire. After that, it's a blur. We scuffled for a while, but I won. Now, I don't know what else I can say to convince you he's the synth. Now, are you gonna get out of my way?
You won't be doing anything if I take you down first.
Oh, thank God. Damn it, I'll kill you both!
Oh no.
Right. Okay, I don't know which one. Yeah, fuck you. Oh shit. I hope I picked the right one. Oops. Reload. Oh Christ, they're both attacking us now. Oh well, if I kill them both then there's no issue. Well, it does kind of come to be murder. Get back here, you bastard. Right, there we go. Oh shit. Down! Oh fuck, I was wrong. Oh well. Fair enough. Let's get back to the quest. Pop a stim pack there, because I took a fair bit of damage in that. That was not my finest hour. Right, what are we fighting here? Completed, Reveille! Okay. Nope, scribes. Assist the soldiers. Okay, that was a waste of time. Die! Okay, but I still got this Roma here. Okay, maybe I'm not being the most help because, you know, they do have laser miniguns, of which I would quite like one, seeing as rapid fire is the only way I can be accurate at the minute because he's not fucking hitting anything. Shit, did I hit Nick there? Ah! Fuck! Okay, I'm going in with the Brotherhood of Steel. Ah, shit, I don't have any AP. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna die. Fuck! Alright, okay, before I go any further, I'm saving it. It's the only way. Otherwise I'm going to lose my tempo with the way this game saves. Am I going to be like Bloodborne where it saves like every step that you take? Alright, okay. And we want to go with the shotgun. Where is it? Where's my shotgun at? It's machine gun, pistol. Tactical hardened double barrel shotgun. Yeah, I've been modding. Look at this thing. You can got a sight down it as well.
It's gonna kill me.
Right, okay.
Excuse me.
Please, you gotta help me. This guy's a synth and he's gonna kill me and replace me and my family. Oh God, my kids. Don't you dare bring him. He's the synth and he wants to replace me.
Please. Okay.
Please, you gotta believe me. You can't let that thing do this.
Now, if we learned anything from last time, this one's the synth.
Hey, I'm on your side. I just need you to tell me the truth. Then maybe I can help.
I'm telling you, I'm not a synth. You have to believe me.
I don't.
Just kill this thing and be done with it.
What? No!
Sorry, Valentine.
Done.
Anything
you need to get out of here. God, it's still shaking.
Excuse me.
Christ, that thing was wearing my face.
Yeah, but it's dead now.
Hey.
There's something. Something up?
Are things okay between you and me?
I guess things are all right. I just want to make things right for people out here. My hope is you feel the same.
Well, he doesn't hate me yet, so that's good.
That's
never mind.
All.
Got it.
Right, let's go. Help the Brotherhood. So once again, we'll complete Reveille. And we'll have to be in charge of killing some... Right. Okay, I'm going to take some chems for this. So we're going to have a buff out. Then where is it? We need... Not yet. Medics for damage up. Mentats. I was going to chem myself really through the roof. Where's the psycho? Oh, I don't have any psycho. No. Oh, well, at least I'll take less damage. That was an interesting glitch.
We may have a.
Okay, I'm just going to kind of hang around here and take them on as they come.
Go.
Splatted! Thank God there's no friendly fire in this because they'd be hitting me left, right, and center. Look. Die, bitch! Or at least lose an arm. Okay, maybe the shotgun isn't as good. Got you! Boom! In the face! Oh, fuck. Wait, but that one. Ow! Ow! Somebody help me! Give me a better gun! Any more? There. Talk
hey,
to Dance.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
I want to join the Brotherhood.
A Brotherhood soldier pointed me this way. I might be interested in joining up.
Interested in recruitment, huh? Well, let me ask you a few questions.
Okay.
Are you from a local settlement?
Sanctuary Hills.
I'm from Sanctuary Hills, on the other side of Concord.
I've seen the location on our maps, but I've never visited the area myself. There isn't much over there for us to collect. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult.
Okay,
since
fair enough.
Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire.
Yep, I know the feeling.
If we continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
So, you're gonna spill the beans?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. I've been trying to send a distress call to our vessel at Boston International Airport, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here.
Okay.
What do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Yeah, why not?
Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
Outstanding. Okay, so what do I do now?
Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right.
Sidoti. Steal the medical supplies from the injured man.
It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Okay, so we're doing fire support. And I leveled up as well. Great, because I'm trying to put a load of points into strong back. Oh no, it requires level 20. Fuck. Okay, I can't put any more into that. So, right, let's have a look at some of the charisma ones. No, I want to put my... No, my endurance is at max. Vans. Gunnut, hacker, scrapper, science, chemist, robotics. There's one of them which helps you break into things. And I don't know which one it is. No, I need to be a high level for that. What the fuck is it? Perception, maybe. Rifleman, awareness... Locksmith, there we go. Okay, so I can pick advanced locks now. Nice, let's head in and we'll get some stuff. Come on. Started a call to arms. Open the feckin' door. Right, so call to arms is what we're doing now, and we should hopefully be able to give the Brotherhood of Steel some help. With any luck anyway. Hopefully they've got some nice toys for us. Brotherhood of Steel always tend to have nice things. Alright, okay. Fusion cell, fusion cell, fusion cell. Inactive distress pulser. Pipe pistol stimpack, stimpack. Don't need any more pipe pistols. Railway spikes. Sleeping bag. Yeah, we'll sleep for an hour. That'll refresh for health. Medex is worn off. Buff out is worn off. I wonder when I start getting withdrawal symptoms from them.
Patch me up or what?
Pool of money.
Your prognosis looks pretty grim.
Cap stash dance. He looks far too tall there. Right. What else? Got scissors. And again, as usual, if I miss anything, please do let me know in the comments, because I can always come back here and pick up more stuff. I do tend to miss stuff on the first run through because I'm doing things as quickly as possible. For the sake of not boring the crap out of you all who watch my videos. And because this is going on the wiki as well, so I tend not to get too bogged down finding every single item. I just try to have a cursory look around, see if I can find the obvious stuff like bobbleheads. You know, stuff that kind of stands out. Although, to be fair, I have missed a couple of bobbleheads as I go. And I've been looking back through the guide. I need to go and pick them back up. Magazines are the hardest ones for me. I never spot them. No, I didn't want the surgical tray, I want the stim pack. Thimbeaker. Pulse screen, right away, don't want an alarm clock. Jet. Advisor, buff out. Buff out. Oh, anything else? Handcuffs, military fatigues. Oh, yes. Don't want a pistol, got plenty of them. I know I can disassemble them. Cambridge Police evidence. Oh, maybe there's something good in there. Right. Okay, so let's have a look with... I think it could be repel? Seize. Like this is 2. Right, so... Anything else an E on the end? Scope?
Man,
there we go. Ah! Holbrook Sedition logs. It was a set. Object 1 pamphlet, your rights at work, recovered from suspect's desk. You nionized today. or unionized today. Adam's public intoxication log. Set of clothes abandoned. 2 bottles platinum inebriator beverage transferred to trash. Winter holiday logs. Jet Agent Mitchell, Boston BADTFL. Mail to Sergeant Souls, okay. Don't know what they're about. Reckless endangerment logs. 3 Fission Pal home nuclear reactors. 1 bag contains. Right, okay.
You sure you're not part synth?
Of course. So this would be evidence down here then, I suppose. No, it's the motor pool. Okay. So where the hell's the evidence lockup then? Or is that the evidence lockup? Okay. Anything through here? No. Nothing in the toilet. Didn't know whether I was going to call it the loo or the toilet there. Patrolman sunglasses. Papers. Not a thing of any fucking use. Was there any doors on the other side? Yep, there was. Milk vending machine. Can we get in there? No. Oh, we can go upstairs. Excellent. Nothing there. And we can go further upstairs, to the roof. Okay, so this place is kind of a bust when in terms of gear. We got a few things, got some bits and pieces of ammo. Gladius personnel terminal. Proceed to the area designated as Commonwealth to perform standard long-range recon deployment. Report any unusual activity using standard long-range communications to Skeppet. Extraction time undetermined. They're so detailed with the logs. After several months, my squad has crossed the border and entered the Commonwealth. We've chosen to immediately search the Boston region with the intention of finding a secure building to use as our recon headquarters. Soon after, my squad was ambushed by raiders, Knight Keen's power armor was destroyed, and we lost some of our supplies. Fortunately, we were able to repel the attack and continue our mission. We've discovered a secure building in Cambridge that appears to be a former police station. We're able to clear the building and recover a good deal of supplies and ammunition from pre-war caches inside. According to Scribe Halen, this location is structurally sound and highly defensible. We've decided to re-establish our headquarters here for the time being. After Halen identified the Corvega factory in Lexington as a possible site containing viable pre-war technology, we initiated a deep sweep and retrieve operation. I had Dawes do a site survey, and he discovered it was being held by a large force of raiders. I gave the go-ahead and we attempted to breach. As we approached, our squad was hit with gunfire, Knight Warwick was wounded, so I decided to fall back to Cambridge. During our retreat, Knight backstepped on a landmine, Scribe Halen attempted to treat him, but Brax succumbed to his wounds and died. Let it be noted for the record that Halen is commended for her efforts. It's been 2 days since our failed operation at Corvega, and I'm sad to report that Knight Warwick has died. His gunshot wounds had left him paralyzed and internally bleeding. Scribe Halen informed me that he was suffering and had less than 5% chance of recovery. I authorized her to inject him with an overdose of painkiller and put him to rest. Once again, I'd like to commend Scribe Halen for her efforts in keeping Warwick alive and following my final orders without question. Fucking hell, that's what the Brotherhood do! We sustained another casualty at grid reference A113. This area contains the ruins of Boston International Airport and Fort Strong. The airport was almost completely abandoned, but Fort Strong turned out to be infested by super mutants. We were hoping to resupply at the armory there, but Knight Sergeant Dawes was killed. This is the second location I've had to order a retreat from since we arrived, and the third member of my team to die. I recommend a complete bombardment of this location in the future. Yeah, I'd do that. Scribe Halen has been picked up an unusual energy readings for on her instruments. She claims that they are on extreme high band spectrum frequency, which makes it highly unlikely to be pre-war in origin. The readings are also highly sporadic, only appearing for very short amounts of time and in very specific locations. The decay on these signals is severe, and they seem to disappear off Halen's instruments after several hours. We don't have the equipment necessary to track these readings, so we're attempting to use a triangulation to discover the point of their origin. Okay. And last one. We've been attempting to contact Scabbard with the energy reading Halen has collected, but the police station's high gain antenna was damaged by a supermutant rocket attack, and we can't transmit the data. Halen is attempting to repair the antenna, but she isn't certain that we have the parts we need at this time. Okay. That's about all we can do in here, I think. Not really. I'm just a guy.
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move out?
Yep.
Ready?
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
I'll do my best. Very cavalier way to put your helmet on, mate. There's a thing you can do if you've got the pickpocket skill on, you can steal the fusion cell out of the power armor. You walk behind a Brotherhood of Steel. Come on, open. Yeah, if you walk behind a Brotherhood of Steel soldier, you can steal the power cell from their power armor, which I find very, very funny. Very funny indeed. So, come on. Right. Come on, Dance, let's go.
We'll take this alley. Follow me.
Okay, I'll follow you quite happily, mate. You're the one with the bigger gun and the power armor. I am not intending on fucking around here, though.
It's a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge.
Okie dokie.
Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area.
I read in your logs.
We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology.
Could that be the Institute?
But whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Alright then. I'm not going to argue. I mean, you've got your reasons. I'm just here. I just want the power armor. Yeah, no, I've got a set back at the at the Red Rocket truck stop, but still. The hell's going on there? Yeah, you're not getting away. Nice. Okay, let's investigate these piles.
It might surprise you to learn that my recon team was the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology.
And I bet they all died. Oh no.
They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them. They haven't been heard from since.
As far as that's ominous.
We've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived.
You did happen to arrive in a massive blimp.
I don't intend to give up and head home. Or end up missing.
Alright then, fair enough. Ah, oh, Nick's still with us, good. There's gonna be three of us attacking this place. And the fact that we have a Brotherhood of Steel soldier would indicate we're probably gonna be fighting super mutants, I reckon. Yeah, that are robots.
Hold up. Intruder alert!
Do they really count as intruders? Hit the head. Wow. Fucking hell, mate. I need that laser rifle that you've got. There's a lot of fighting going on around here. Is that it? I think that's where we're going. Oh, bets on everybody. Bets on what we're going to be fighting in here.
There it is. ArcJet systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security. So we'll head in through the front.
Yeah, it's what's on the inside that counts though, isn't it, love? ArcJet systems. Nope, nothing in there. I'm probably going to get told that there was something in there. Bad, bad, bad. There we go. A bit nervous about what I'm going to find in here. See, we know you have a guest star in these missions. You know it's going to be rough. Fucking hell.
It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind.
Really? How do you reckon that?
For their own gains, pocketing the cash, and ignoring the damage they'd done.
Uh-huh. You know, technology doesn't advance without people, like, buying and selling it. Holy shit.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Right, by who?
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no.
Lovely.
Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Right. Nothing worth losing either. I don't like the idea of dealing with synths. Yeah, well, if you can find any bobbleheads for me, that would be fantastic. Oh.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
So, I need to hit the terminal. Oh yeah, I can do advanced hacking now, can't I? Right, okay, Right, so one the same. Let's try Dragon. Let's see if it's the S on the end. Okay, so okay, I have no idea which one it could be then. What letters are the same in enemies and dragons? No. Right, open that. Tower. Nick! Where's Nick? Damn it, Nick! Okay, let's just have a look around. No, nothing there.
Hey!
I'm listening.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Come on, you're a synth, you should be able to do this shit. Okay, so that's it's game saved at the very least.
Clever. But I bet you forgot to open for business.
Do I get experience when he does that? No. Alright, let's use this. Get out of the way, Nick. Get out of the way. There we go. Lab controls. Maybe let's establish a connection to the prototype. I don't like the sound of that. Open door. Maybe we shouldn't be unlocking this. You kind of think when there's a prototype, something is generally locked away for a good reason.
Hello?
Shit. Right, got you. Wow, they don't like shotgun shells to the head. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Didn't even break a sweat. Not that it's an option, though. Whoa! Yeah, long live the Brotherhood indeed. Right, okay, so this is turning to hell.
Destroy them!
But I would love to destroy them if you'd fucking let me in. Fuck's sake, and I missed both shots. How the hell do I miss both shots of the shotgun? Fuck's sake. Right, okay, so we reload.
Multiple synth targets. Take them down.
I'm gonna go to my laser rifle, I think. Because I've got a lot of shots for that and not so many shots for the shotgun, and if I remember rightly from the last time. From the last time, the synths did not like being shot with their own weapons. And Nick's using the weapon I gave him. Fantastic, so I gave him an Institute pistol. Alright, let's unlock the doors. Because, of course, that's what you do in the middle of a firefight. You fucking break into somewhere. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, come on. Is that enough? No. There we go. Oh, I got my bobby pin back. Right. Power relay, trifold American flag. Okay, there must be something of some importance in here. Or is it just literally so I have access to the stairs? Up here, we've got a weapons workbench. No, nothing here. Armor workbench. Tesla arc. Alright. I have no idea what the fuck that is, but it gave me some stuff, so... What was that? You, anyone else hear that beep?
Won't be able to hack this.
Nick?
Hey.
Do something for you?
Over here.
Sure thing.
No way I'm cracking this.
Done. Wait there.
Done.
Come on.
Can do.
And doesn't look like Nick can unlock that. Can
see
he?
See what you can do.
Good plan.
Oh, no, he can. He can do expert ones. Fantastic. Because then that means I can open that safe.
Now that is clever. If I...
If you do
not
what?
That either. It's all yours.
Thank you, Nick. He's a good egg. Alright, so if we go into that one... deep range transmitter. Either it should be settled, I've removed off the XMB booster onto the deep range transmitter for okay. Okay, so the deep range transmitter is here. Okay, it doesn't get a lock. It's helpful having Nick around when I can't get in terminals myself. Stealth boy, right away. Sensor module, don't need the rest. Okay, so I think we've got everything we need up here. Open the door. Yep, I think that is everything. Let's talk to Paladin Dance.
Paladin. Damn synths have compromised most of the facility.
Okay. Never mind.
Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
See, US terminal. Oh, there's a magazine there. Right, okay, I can't be bothered reading all that.
Yes.
Energy weapons permanently inflict plus 5 critical damage. Mint. Yep, I'm just gonna let Dance deal with him. He's doing very well. No, hang on. Safe down here to unlock. Take the easy one as well.
Nice.
Tell me around 6 missiles, don't need the pipe pistol, plasma cartridge, pre-war money, excellent. Right, okay, let's carry on. I'm gonna let Dance just deal with all these things, I'm just gonna investigate as best I can. He seems to be holding himself quite well, so... Who am I to interject? Right. Provide fire support. I bet it didn't really do anything. Okay, so let's follow Dance. Here we go, Dance, magic dance. Sorry. I don't know why that popped into my head there.
Ahead. Should be our final stop.
Yeah, there's probably going to be a lot of synths in here as well, isn't it? Arc jet engine core, and another loading screen. Oh, the loading screens. Everybody loves a loading screen. Alright. Oh, what's the bet? There's a fuck ton of synths down here.
Watch your footing.
Okay. The power looks fine, but to me...
The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now. And find a way to get the facility's power back online.
So we have to head down to go up.
Drives into a field day in here. There has to be a power backup system somewhere.
Okay.
Stop the maintenance area off the main chamber. I'll remain here. Watch your backs.
Okay, so I actually have to do stuff myself now. Restore auxiliary power core. Junk jet?
Dingo.
What? What the fuck? Okay, so... Interesting. Right. I like it. I like it a lot. Well, we'll see what comes out of it. Hold R2 to charge a shot. Fully charged shots do maximum damage. Okay. Right, ends. Nope. Boar. Nope. Beam. Nope. Okay, let's try again. Right, so let's go with wipe. I think this is 2, so Wayne?
Yes.
There we go. Start auxiliary generators. Despite the fact I've just stolen the fusion core.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
Okay. Let's try this out. Activate.
Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5.
Okay,
four,
so let's try and use this.
2, 1. Engine firing.
Whoa! Shit.
Primed and standing by for your command. Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Engine firing.
Okay, so I think I got it going. Right, that's it deactivated. Okay.
Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Fantastic, but we got the lift going. Eventually. Well, come on, talk. No, he's not interesting.
Going down.
Yeah, he should join us down the bottom. Right. Here we go. There's probably going to be another loading screen here. Okay, going up. Oh, maybe not. Right, okay, so this is the control platform. Dan should be alright. He's wearing fucking power. Oh, shit. Right, okay, let's deal with some synths myself. Get a critical. Yeah. I didn't really do much damage to him. Boom! Alright, let's do some damage. Yeah, see, I told you Dance would be alright. He'd catch up eventually. Alright, okay, I'm gonna heal. Because I just realized I was taking a lot of damage there. Alright, got you. Yeah, in the face. Oh no, off the power arm. Right. Wildly shooting and wildly missing everything.
I hope that's the last of
them. Okay.
Don't see the device anywhere. Fan out and check the synth for me. They may have been after the transmitter as well.
Okay, well, so retrieve the deep range transmitter. Shoot rifle, deep range transmitter. Got ya.
Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator.
Okay, but I just want to check just to make sure I haven't missed any, like I say, bobbleheads or magazines or bombs. That's a trash can. That was disappointing. Military grade circuit board. Engine core control terminal. Begin test fire. Why not? Okay, so it needs to be refueled. Okay, so I only got one shot at that. Right, okay, yeah, let's just take the fucking lift. Oh, there we go. That was worthwhile. Call button activate. Activate the elevator. Activate the lift. Yep, I'm going up. I'm going up in the world. I don't know what the fuck I was just saying. You know what? I'm really, really tired. I don't know if you can tell. I'm just like properly exhausted. I haven't slept probably in about a week. But hey ho. One day at a time. Let's go finish this quest off. Why are all the floor like indicators just going wild in every lift ever? Ding. Oh, there we go. Right.
Paladin dance.
Nope, he's just being a stick in the mud.
Let's move out.
Yep, let's get out of here.
Your Geiger counter doing cartwheels too?
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Indeed.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly.
That he's being still a said, dick.
I believe we have two important matters to discuss.
Really? What
first
is
and
this?
Foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance.
Stop bouncing on the spot.
I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle.
Excellent.
May it serve you well in battle.
Righteous authority! Ooh, that looks fun.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal.
Well, my parents would kill me.
Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier.
Well, I didn't. I let you
no
deal
doubt
with it all.
In my mind that you've got what it takes. When we met at the police station, you told me you wanted to join the Brotherhood of Steel.
I said, and they do.
Is that you're still willing to do? Or should we just say our goodbyes?
No, I want to join the Brotherhood.
I'd be honored to join.
I'll follow your lead here, but let's try and keep it light on the zealotry, shall we?
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
Fantastic. Alright, and I'm over encumbered again. Fan-fucking-tastic. Oh, am I gonna level up? No, not quite. Okay.
Hey.
Right, okay, so I need to transfer some stuff to Nick. Semper Invicta. Weapons. Yeah, let's transfer some weapons. Don't need the flare gun right now. Only need one Institute rifle. There we go. Right, okay, so that's that mission done. So I'm going to leave this here for now. So if you enjoyed this, please do leave a like and subscribe. And come back next time where I'll pick up another quest in Fallout 4. For now, thank you for watching, and good night.